Good morning. Not a long speech, just two sentences for greetings from Hubert and myself. We are, as far as you know, if you don't know us, we are the old community leaders, whatever you want to call us. So just a few words from us. First of all, Atlassian Community is Community of the Year. So Atlassian Community won an award yesterday. Yay! We are I cannot tell you which Community of the Year. So yay, and we all made it. Awesome. The other thing, great thanks to our sponsors, which we have the first time this year, who are paying for all this. So a round of applause, because everything today, except if you do want champagne or something else, is on the house. So welcome. So, third mention, as we announced last year, we now have pre-planned dates. So the next date is February 27th, that will be our regular meeting. We are still looking for a room, so if somebody is in the room who has a room, for about 50 people or something, raise a hand or talk to one of us. We will happily host it with you. We will bring our own catering and everything, so we just need a space and a beamer, and space for about 40 to 50 people. We are working on that, but if you have a room and want to host us, also at a later event, so we have a few, let us know, and yeah, we'd be very happy to have you. The one thing about this event, this type of event, we'll have free breakfast and free beers in the afternoon, and we will basically test this year what's the better format, if people are happier with beer or people are happier with coffee. Happier in the morning, happier in the afternoon. We will test this year and then decide if we have more breakfast than a beer. This is an unstructured event, which doesn't mean that it has to be without content. And if we want to start from next time, so 26th of March, same room, same space. Matthias here from MeLogic has a question that he wants to ask the community, and he will post it in the Atlassian community group that we have. Please join it. And then we can discuss it in an informal manner next time here, so that we have some content that we can discuss. And also, I think the modern world is multimodal fashion. Online and face-to-face can discuss a solution to his question. That was just another test for this year, if that works out. Or if then the next time we just have beer and everybody talks about what he or she likes. So, that's it for today.
Yeah, so it's a first meeting for us, and welcome to the start of the year, and enjoy the breakfast.
Yes.
So, and the most important, the next breakfast will be also hosted here, because we confirmed the reservation today.
And one last thing, if you are at the summit, let us know. There's also a post in the community group. Please put a like or something there. If you're at the summit, then you can meet at the summit, and you're thinking about having some kind of informal
drinking,
alcohol consumption thing in Las Vegas with all the people who are there. And I guess there are a few. You are there, you will be there, you are thinking about being there, I will be there, so you will be there. So there's a post in the group. If you're there, just let us know, and we will organize something where we can have something. If you're homesick in Las Vegas. Okay, enjoy and have a nice time. Thank you for coming.
Enjoy.